Hello and welcome to Truro Cathedral. I'm very, very pleased today to be able to bring you an organ recital given by Andrew Wyatt. I'm stood underneath this wonderful four-manual Father Willis organ, and it sounds absolutely fantastic in this glorious acoustic. The only people in here are me, Andrew, and the page turner, and now you. Andrew is waiting at the organ, ready to play the first piece by Bach, so I think we should head up to the organ loft to listen to him and see him play this wonderful organ.
It is an absolute pleasure to be performing on the mighty Willis at Truro Cathedral for you today. I hope that you can enjoy what I have to offer. My name's Andrew Wyatt. As you know, I'm the Assistant Director of Music here only since September, so I've been Absolutely loving getting to know the wonderful little Willis here at Truro. My thinking behind this recital was to give you a sort of musical journey from Palm Sunday through to Easter and perhaps a little bit beyond as well. So you've just heard the chorale prelude Valet will ich dir geben, which is a setting by J.S. Bach on the famous Lutheran hymn tune known to us now as St. Theodulf, always paired with the words All glory, Lord, and honour. Now the tune was heard slowly thundering away in the pedals while the hands take on the busy sextuplet motifs heard throughout. Next, I will play Reubke's monumental sonata on the 94th Psalm, which is a work I have long held dear to my heart. Reubke uses select portions of the 94th Psalm, all of which are deeply violent, angry, and forceful. The text is clearly prevalent throughout the work, as is perhaps Reubke's ultimately terminal struggle with tuberculosis. Sadly, Reubke did succumb to his illness at the tragically young age of 24, but not before leaving his indelible mark in time as a composer. Moving now on to Easter, I'll play Jean de Messier's variations on O filii et filiae. Jean de Messier studied at the Paris Conservatoire and also studied privately with Marcel Dupré for a few years in the 1930s, before being made the titular organist of Saint-Esprit, where she remained for 29 years. The theme O filii is an Easter hymn and is beautifully set in this little quirky set of variations. And you can certainly hear the influence of Marcel Dupré throughout this. And I think perhaps with a bit of spice of her own, just to make things different. Now, as a bit of a palate cleanser after that, I have prepared for you three short Easter chorale preludes by J.S. Bach. They nestle next to each other in the Orgelbuchlein, each taking the form of an Easter hymn or carol. The first I have registered a little bit like a quiet Christmas carol, and I think it works really nicely using the choir 8-foot flute coupled with the solo 4-foot flute up the octave. The second is in the minor key, and I've used the swell reeds for the chorale melody. And then finally, much more of an organ planum sound with great upper mixture and pedal, a little bit more pedal with the swell reed coupled down for that as well. As spring takes hold, I thought of no better piece than Eric Fenby's arrangement of Frederick Delius's beautiful tone poem On Hearing the First Cuckoo in Spring, originally written for a small orchestra with perhaps some wind as well. I feel it really suits the luscious strings, the foundations and soft reeds that this wonderful little Father Willis has to offer. Do listen out for the appearance of the cuckoo, which comes out on the great clarabelle flute. My final item is Maurice Duruflé's Variations on Veni Creator. This work, despite, of course, giving a big nod towards Pentecost, I feel really is a perfect conclusion to today's recital. The theme is clearly stated at the start before being used in the subsequent four variations. Each of the variations really shows off some of the gentler sounds of the organ, especially the flutes and strings, in a way that you perhaps won't have heard so far in today's recital. The final variation is a thrilling, ecstatic whirlwind of notes ending on the tutti of the organ. So I hope you enjoy my recital today. Thank you very much for listening.